this week, I'm gonna do something a little different for the vlog. I have something like 22 hours of training to do. So instead of film all of that and try and cut it down to 10 minutes, I'm gonna take 20 seconds of clips from each hour of riding and put it together in a sort of montage-y thing. So this is hour one. Begin the long week of training.
To bring my GoPro on today's ride, so don't have much footage, but I guess I'll do dunking with my iPhone.
My tires back there.
Thank you.
type of training in. January 1st, 2016. It's cold and it's windy, and I'm on my own right now, but you can't beat the Texas Hill Country, that's for sure. No, 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 come back. Come back, come here. Ah, forget it. Stubborn donkey. Welcome to Liberty Hill. Whoops. Went past the road I was supposed to turn on. Snack time. Back to work. Clear. I lived the first 11 years of my life in this neighborhood. So many memories. We are now 16 hours down for the week. Only six more to go. Change of scenery, out at the ranch today. Man, I forgot my water bottle today. Out here. Time for a little photo shoot with the CAD 10. GoPro's all screwed up. It just keeps doing this constant turn on, turn off, turn on, turn off cycle, and it won't actually work. So I guess I'll shoot the last bit with my phone. Anyways, like 10 miles from home, should be good. Well, that was sort of an anticlimactic ending to a big week, thanks to the GoPro malfunction, but it is what it is. The important thing is that I got 22 hours in. It was a lot of fun, and look forward to another big week sometime soon. Thanks for sticking in there. I hope this was interesting. It's a little bit of an experiment since it's kind of a montage, but I will see you back here next week. Thanks for tuning in. Who would do that to their house? Looks like a unicorn threw up on it or something.